Keep your computer updated at all times, and don't forget third-party applications such as Adobe, Flash, and Java. They don't get updated automatically. It's important to log out of your account when using public computers. By not doing so, you're putting yourself at risk because others will be able to view and access your account. Meet Jack. He's a U of H student and a frequent online shopper. He uses his credit card information to purchase something online, but he forgets to log out when he leaves. Here comes Steve and Mike. Mike uses the same computer Jack used and sees Jack's credit card information. They both knew what they were going to do with it, a brand new home theater system for themselves at Jack's expense. Jack gets his credit card statement and he's definitely not very happy. Bad move, Jack. Remember to choose strong passwords instead of weak passwords. Weak passwords are like leaving your keys in your door, allowing anyone to access your personal space or information. Strong passwords greatly reduce that risk because they have a minimum of 8 characters, including upper and lowercase letters, numbers 0 through 9, and unique symbols such as the pound, dollar, and asterisk sign. Always log out of websites by clicking Log Out on the site. Just closing the browser window doesn't log you out. Here comes Rita. She uses a public computer to check her email. She then gets a pop-up asking her if she'd like to save her password. Rita thinks, and finally she decides to say no. Good job, Rita. U of H offers antivirus software free for all students, faculty, and staff. You can download it from the IT security website. Never open suspicious email attachments. Hackers use email attachments to send viruses to computers. An email virus can destroy files on your hard drive and resend itself to other users. Here's Jack again. He's busy using the computer. Oh wait, Jack gets an email with an attachment. Jack doesn't think too much before deciding to open the attachment. Jack's attachment came with a virus and he released it into his computer. Not a smart move, Jack.